Have you been close? Have you ever been, you know, close? Yeah, I know he has. He's fucking, he's, yeah. Look at this, man. Who's the right, who's... My comment on that is, look how clean they're and new looking the uniforms look. Maybe these are new dudes, but they look quite old as well. But now, in the back behind there, is there really spindly little beginning of the season plants? And they're fucking, those rasters know their rights. But why are the cops inside the fucking gate?
They will warrant that. The cops don't like it when you know your rights. Because that messes with their bloated ego.
Where? In Joburg?
Yeah.
Yeah, look, it's happening. Don't get us wrong. It's much better than it was, for sure.
But it's still happening every day.
It's not even, it's in the townships now. It's actually round, it's just round all the locations. If you can see a plant from a cop car, they'll fucking pull it out because they're arguing that it's not private. Look in the back of there, I wish it was 90 degrees. Oh, here it comes. But in the back of there, this is now...
Master, it's private area. He's a captain. He's doing the cup. And here
it is there. Was it CID number?
Was
it CID
number?
That was private. Was it CID number?
Look, they've even made it private.
They've made walls. They've hidden it so that it's not accessible. It's not visible. But
they've done what they can. Every pasta.
I don't even make my pasta here. I do it. I do it. And Pastor. Pastor, a gangster come like this.
This is fucking brutal.
Not a policeman.
I feel it.
In the country come like this, man.
What's happened in
don't
the
don't try end? I and I. I'm not a youth, man.
Did they
destroyed the crop as usual. I don't know if they were arrested.
So, Myrtle and I went to see an advocate yesterday with one of our lawyer friends in Santa. A whole nother fucking legal team of everything. And put forward the case about stopping that. And it, after an hour of consultation and the ideas we'd all come up with, the only way you can make it stick is by nailing an individual. And you can't tell the cops to stop doing that because it's in their job description. It'd be really difficult to prove any of it. So you have to find an individual you can take on and with a modus operandi. And that cop's the same... cop that did Tony is the same cop that did the fucking Hungarian, who's the same cop as did the dude that it's the same dude, but we have to work it backwards and it's kicking up a hornet's nest of more. Anyway, we're on it, but it's like even if we had 700 people in the organisation, it would still be a difficult one. But we're on it with the expungement thing though. Stand by for some expungement news. That's gonna we're starting the ball rolling with another advocate, another legal team about expunging records. Because you think about it, it's now nearly 2 years since the judgment. What if you went down the rabbit hole for fucking 10 years suspended, and now you've still got to do four before you can have it lifted? What is the point of that four, is our argument. You've served time up until the day of the judgment on a suspended.
Yeah.
So what about the rest? What's the point of persecuting someone? And we get it all the time. There's kids want to go fucking work doing English in Asia or whatever. They find out at this point that they've got a...
They can't, because they've got a criminal record.
Criminal record.
Yeah.